A Vermont man is recovering after crashing a car into a home in Jericho early Saturday morning. Vermont State Police were called to the home at the intersection of River Road and Route 15 around 4 a.m. They say the driver, 35-year-old Gregory Batchison, hit a light pole and a street sign before crashing into the building. He was taken to UVM Medical Center to be treated for minor injuries. Anyone who may have witnessed this crash is asked to call Vermont State Police. A Vermont woman is behind bars.